Okay, we're recording.
We are?
Yes, we're recording.
Okay. Hi, peoples!
I'm putting the intro in later.
Afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create a myth where it doesn't exist. Penny, I'm home. I love you.
Is that something? Hey, somebody needing me here? I certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
I want to make sure I got my controls right. Okay, yeah, I have my marks on the controls.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me?
Of thy sins shall I wash thee. No, I like my sins. I need to up my sensitivity. That is so much better. So what's up, guys, and welcome back to, BioShock
here?
Infinite.
Hello?
Lynn is playing on her phone, but she's gonna sit with me while I record. I can just turn this thing on. Can I turn the stove on and burn the place to the ground? Is that dark? Is that too dark? Oof. Well, shit happens. Suck it up, Buttercup. This is a dark game. See? Very dark. Don't disappoint us. You guys are assholes. Dude has... Oh yeah, I forgot that happens. When you look at something that has something on it, so if like there's a sign or something, it's too far away, if you aim at it, it'll pop up in the top left corner, so you can read it. In New Eden soil shall I plant thee? I probably should have been reading all of those signs, not just that one. Oh well. Use bells. We've got that card. Ring scroll. Welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell.
Are you prepared to die?
Yeah.
I can jump from crouching. I'm a frog. I'm a frog, not I'm a dude running across a highway like a fucking retard. I love you. Into the chair of death. I've played through a decent chunk of the game already, but eh. See? Kinky sex time, kinky fun time chair. They strapped me in. You know, I'm not into BDSM. I don't appreciate it. Oh man. My gun! Why is the voice getting more disturbing?
Are you gonna die?
No, not really. You go into a city in the sky. I always liked the steampunk-esque,
vibe.
Yeah, and style.
Excuse me.
You are excused.
No, not truly.
Why would he send his Savior unto us if he will not raise a finger for our own salvation? And though we deserve not his mercy, he has led us to this new Eden. A last chance for redemption. Yeah, there's a cult.
Culty!
You're essentially battling a cult, and the prophet shall lead his people to a new Eden, or lead the people to a new Eden. I didn't even watch my sandwich. I just said, fuck you, bitch. I'm a heretic, and I'm proud of it. Everybody makes mistakes, and everybody has sins. Fuck your religion. Nothing wrong with having religion. I just don't share it. My only question is, who decided, hey, it's a great idea, let's have water all through the building. I'm not supposed to go that way, which makes me want to go, or this way, which makes me want to, yeah, I'm gonna just steal from the donations real quick. You see nothing. Go this way.
Excuse me. Where am I?
Heaven. Or as close as mercy.
I seem such a closest to myself.
goodness.
And every year, on this day, we recommit ourselves to our sin and to our offer, Father Thompson. We recommit ourselves and the giving of thanks, and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And look, is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be one of before our prophet, our founders, and our Lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother? Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Don't worry.
And then flashback.
Who's there? What do you want? Told you. Not gonna do it. Go away.
Mr. DeWitt!
And then you wake up in New Eden.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning him. You need to find my own way to go.
Our problems are ones with water, so they may better love the air.
The Delaware, with flaming sword and wings of angels. Watch over me, and when you struggle against the scroll. No chance, no luck, only problems. Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools.
Thank you.
Oof. It's all the secrets and monies. I'm not drunk. You're drunk.
Yeah, I'm drunk.
That's what I said.
How pretty.
How did you trick me? No. You said, you're not drunk, I'm drunk. And I said, that's what I said.
I said, I'm drunk.
Yeah, you're drunk. Dumbass. You didn't trick me. You just unintentionally agreed with me, trying to trick me.
Isn't that how drunk people work?
Trying to do one thing and end up being too drunk to do it, so you do the other? Yep. I'm stealing everybody's cash right now. Yes, I'm replaying it. You can get the first, second, and third rewards. Now we play again and again because you can get all three rewards for this one. If you play three times, it doesn't matter how high your points go, it just matters that you get enough points.
Have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
possession. Do they sound familiar?
Yeah.
That's because those are the two people that rode you in on the boat. Eat all the food. Steal all the things. Must have it all. More potatoes. Okay then. This part is kind of fucked. This part is kind of fucked.
Oh, no.
Looks like we've got a shy one here.
It's him!
Yeah, I was gonna throw it at the announcer instead.
Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock. Show them what we got planned, boys!
That was instinct right there. Oh God, ow. I don't care. I can just record it and then upload it. This is what I'm doing now. Oh God. That is a broken neck. Kind of looks like I lost my arm, but I didn't. Give me your gun. Oh, ow. Oh, God. I have the... Oh, I can't have the gun. Give me money. Yeah, I know how this works.
Son of a bitch, oh. In the pot! Cut him off! Don't let him escape!
Oh yeah, you fight for me now, sir. Yeah, they kill themselves when they're done. They off themselves after they're done serving you, so it's not like they'll just like suddenly start trying to kill you again. Yeah, but which would you prefer? They blow their own brains out, or the second it runs out, they start shooting you in the back? Which would you prefer? Watching them blow their brains out? That's just common sense. Cash register. Oh, hey, this opens. Max pistol ammo. Need more salt. Oh, speaking of which. Holy, I need more salt! And then I get salt. Okay. This is the first boss. Yeah, there's a reason it's getting hot. Devil's Kiss. No shit. Alright, well that's gonna be it for the first episode. If you like it, hit the like button, subscribe, comment, and if I get some likes, maybe I'll record more.